Good afternoon, y'all. Tell me why the power was out yesterday. But today is Wednesday, and I'm about to go to the cab. It's the first Fried Chicken Wednesday. Show y'all my outfit. I love this pink dress. And these pink shoes. The bag kind of throws it off, but I don't have nothing else to wear, so. Hey y'all, so I'm at Walmart surprising my friend India for her birthday.
She don't even know.
She don't know. It's like she know, but she don't, because people kept bringing it up. So. So far, I grabbed one thing. I grabbed her blanket that we both saw. Oh
my God.
What?
I am. Why would they put this here? Why would they do that?
You don't need it. You don't need it.
First of all, I need a mug.
You don't need it.
And it's green.
Okay, okay. She need it.
Bro, and it's a pop figure. I think I gotta make that happen.
Yeah.
I got to.
That was cute.
You feel me?
I need a mug too. Ooh, oh my God. Look at the little one.
That's cute.
I don't know. The two green ones? You want two?
Yeah, let's
make that. Oh my God, okay. People are gonna be like, why do you have a whole
look, mind your business. Don't fucking worry about
let's
it.
Let's get a thumbnail. Okay. This is the blanket I got, y'all. We had talked about it the other time we got here, and I got a blue one, and I got her the pink one. She's gonna relax, because it has like some type of meaning behind it.
Baby, this evening. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening.
All right, y'all, so I think I'm gonna get, so we're looking for one of these. I'm really liking this one. That's the bougie in me, not gonna lie. And then I was thinking a smaller one like this, because these ones is plastic, but it's too big. It's way too big, so I might get this one. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one.
Down the street.
I'm thinking close. Give me a thumbnail. Hold on, wait. We gotta do
it.
So yeah, we're at Glass House. I got pizza. It's so good.
I got oysters.
You feel me? To thank God. To thank India. See, another birthday. A little kai in the back. I ain't gonna lie, look while she did her little bathroom setup. I ain't gonna lie, you gotta see. Let me see your room. Kai kai room tough though. Hold on. Let me flip this. Look at this. Mm-hmm. We getting a NCCU Cribs tour. You feel me? Nice little mural. Light.
Hey y'all, so tonight is 10:40, so I'm getting ready for that. I already curled my hair. So yeah, got the curls in.
Ow.
Got the curls in. So yeah. Let me know if y'all want a video on how I do my soft makeup look. Mm-hmm. It's like I slightly know how to do makeup for real, like no cap. Well, this is my makeup, no makeup, makeup look. I just put a little bit of my foundation, not my concealer, a little bit of my foundation under my eye, just to really smooth it out. Sometimes I'll put like a lighter shade in the inner corner, but not tonight. So yeah, I'm gonna do the other eye. So yeah, I did my, I'm wearing this, by the way. Let me show y'all. So I'm wearing this black corset and some jeans. I'm gonna show y'all a full outfit before I walk out, but that's the color I'm wearing for tonight. So after I set it, but you gotta make sure you take your time. Like when you blend outer, like once you put the concealer here or foundation there in this area, blend out and then work your way up so it can we can like smooth out. And then you want to go in with the setting powder. I use the Laura Mercier. Where'd it go? Oh, there we go. Bow. I'm going to put the link down in the comments below. I'm going to put the link in my bio. So you want to get a little bit. Because you don't want to have like a white cast. You want to get a little bit and look up. I look like directly in the mirror, but I'm going to look up so I can show y'all. So you want to look up and just slightly dab under your eye. I don't know if you can tell the difference. It's like more matte. A little goes a long way with anything that you do. This is not even a sponsorship. I'm gonna put this up. One day. But yeah, after you do that, you just set it. I don't put anything on my nose because I sweat on my nose. So it's really annoying actually. But I blend it up though. It's just be here. So yeah. Blend it upwards. Hey y'all, so this is the outfit. It's just a corset and black mom jeans with the Pumas. So yeah. Let me show y'all. I broke my other mirror and I'm working on getting a new one, so yeah. Sadly. Dan will also be located on my Amazon storefront. Everything that I get y'all will be listed in the link below, so if y'all ever like anything that y'all see, it's gonna be listed in the link below. And if I forget to add it, comment.
Action.
Oh, no.
We are live from Ousta L, North Carolina, North Carolina, the hood, the ghetto. You feel me? We are on the way to 1040. It's a story, some real hood rat shit going on out there. We trying to see what that's about.
Hello.
I'll holler at you later. Peace.
Addicted to
me. So we're on the way to 1040.
Somebody's
around.